Boy, this is tricky. There's not really a trail here. It's just an old road that has been overgrown. Can't really see the rocks. It's obvious there's a trail here. We can see tracks. It's been flattened out. Probably an old mining road way, way, way back in the day. Not too steep through here, but well, it's just not really a trail. You're just going over overgrown rocks. You gotta be really careful with those rocks and grass. Might puncture a hole in your crankcase. Pretty loose through there. Pretty loose. Yep, we got it. You gotta keep your weight back. You never know when a rock's gonna sneak up and you're gonna plow right into it. Oh, jeez. Oh, legs are burning. Woo! Legs are burning. Whoa! Dug in. Yeah. Front tire dug in there. And
oops. Too much front brake?
No, it dug in. There's a trench right here. And the tire dug into the sidewall.
Yeah, I did that. You saw that one, I almost lost.
Oh yeah. Yeah, that's why I'm glad I'm not the leader for once. You get to pick the bad lines.
Oh.
I'm tired of picking bad lines. Well, I think the way we went is the easiest way. I don't know if this stuff would be easy going up. It's pretty loose.
I don't know. It's hard to say.
Yeah.
The way we came was pretty hard.
Yes, sir.
This doesn't look like much here.
It doesn't, but for those, you know, for those watching, the hill's like this. It looks flat, but it's pretty steep. It looks like this.
And you can't see the trail.
No, there's no.
There's no.
Like I was explaining there, this used to be what appears to be an old mining road that just hasn't been used for decades, and it's been overgrown. But we can see the dirt bike tires, we can see tracks. It's obvious people are using this as a trail, so it's just a matter of finding your way. But yeah, this is pretty tricky stuff because you can't see where the rocks are or the trenches. So it's fun stuff though. Having a great time. Crap, definitely went the wrong way. I don't know which way is best.
We just gotta go, man.
That was intense. Yeah, we've totally lost the trail. I have no idea. We've lost it. There we go. Found it. People have been driving right in this, so it's not like we're blazing trails here. Hard to pick up the tracks of this stuff. Yeah, this is pretty steep stuff. I think I'd rather go down this than up, to be honest with you. Even though that wash was pretty nasty. You gotta get speed going up that, and if you can't see where you're going, you're just gonna nail rocks, and that's bad news. Pretty loose, pretty steep. There's a rock right here. Pretty steep drop off right here. Oh. Gotta maintain balance.